around for the whole year.
Yeah.
Odd things can happen.
Thank you.
come from.
Hawks still looking for their first wins. We pick things up in the first period. Grand Rapids on the power play. Check out Anthony DelGreco. He would thread the needle. That's Grand Rapids' first power play goal of the year. Let's move to the second period. From the right circle, Kobe Koenig would just not get past Josh Berlin. And he would get it past Josh Berlin, in fact. That's the second goal of the night. Thunderhawks would go up 4-0 after two periods. But here comes Virginia in the third period. Caleb Balaki. The first of three unanswered goals, but it wasn't enough. They would be able to hang on 4-3. Looking at
actually these days.